didn't get this loop. Listen, when we were recording this song, Timothy went a bit nuts in the studio. We had a group of Japanese businessmen for them, and Ruby in the backup, and he went a bit nuts and he said this thing, which was,
"Wa-bi-wa!"
And none of us knew what it meant, but we liked it a lot, and so we kept it. But I think it actually helps to know the backstory.
So when my brother and I were little kids, our Japanese uncle Hito didn't speak English very well. The two words that he did know very well, apparently, then were the words big and one. And at Christmas and birthdays, when we would open presents, he would say, "Whoa, big one!" Every single time. Years. And so when we were in the studio, I just kind of threw that in there on the instrumental part and just be wacky. So I just liked it, so we liked it. Has nothing to do with the song.
We had this Japanese chorus, Japanese businessmen, people, men who lead corporations in Oregon, don't sing for a living necessarily, but they certainly know how to karaoke. So they made such a splash in Oregon when we played with the Oregon Symphony, we asked them back. So here tonight, singing back. Please welcome Timothy Nishimoto's father, Famaly Nishimoto. And the original Martini.